You spend hours thinking, designing, questioning. Also, you can spend a few seconds lost in one moment. No time to think, just reaction. Focus. All the worry and the want washed away by the rush. When it comes to trails, when the builder puts down the shovel and picks up the bike, when creation overrides destruction, well, that's living.
In a sweater poorly knit and an unsuspecting smile, little Moses drifts downstream in the Nile. A fumbling reply, an awkward, rigid laugh, and I'm carried helpless by my floating basket raft. Your flavor in my mind, back and forth between, sweeter than any wine, as bitter as mustard greens. And it's light and dark as honeydew and pumpernickel bread. The trap I set for you seems to have caught my leg instead. Go plow some other field, try and forget my name. We'll see what harvest yields, and supposing I do the same. I plant a rose by the first week of July. They should have come up to my knees, but they were maybe ankle high. Take the fingers from your flute to weave your colored yarns, and boil down your fruit, preserves and mason jars. And the books are overdue, and the goats are underfed. The trap I set for you seems to have caught my leg instead. Trap I set for you seems to have caught my leg instead.